Good day, everybody. This is BA Radiant Dawn, and I'm back with the next part of my Fire Emblem 4 Genealogy of the Holy War Let's Play. Let's see where I left off at, shall we? Okay, let's see what's going on. Kind of get me a dancer. Okay, let's see what's going on. Shield sword, slim sword. She has the leg ring, she has adept, dance, and miracle. It. Okay. Fee's level 16. I still can't get over how good Fee is right now. Might as well. I'm not falling asleep earlier, so I'm sorry if I won't be as talkative. It's just, I'm bored out of my mind today. Really? Leaf, you messed with the 92, bud? Pain strength. Not bad. Oh, she's so good. 20 strength, 19 defense, 25 speed. She's a god. She's even better than her mom was. Meow. Let's see, what's your movement range, good sir? It's gonna be a very long chapter, because they're not gonna be able to meet this army here until much, much later. It's gonna take me like an hour just to get everyone grouped back up. Swarm up, swarm them all! Don't let a single one escape! Not to mention that it's gonna take me a while to get the North Castle possibly retaken. I don't want Fee to get any more kills. She's already really high level. That there boss man's gonna die fast, though. I can tell you that right now. Haha. Good job, Dermot. You did next to nothing. This is gonna be a very long slog back to the kingdom. Back to the rest of the group. Like. Let me see something. I think this is chapter 7, yeah. Let's see, hints and secrets, and locations, secret events, let's see. After Bloom is defeated. Darna. Milligan. Alster. Leonstar. Drona. Mulligan. Oh, chapter 8. That's what I'm on. Have I been saying chapter 7 this entire time? I'm actually curious. Okay, I understand what's going on. So I am in chapter 7. But then what happened with, never mind. I was really confused there for a minute. This game's kind of weird. Finn. Who are Finn's kids in my run again? Can't remember. I have a paper for that. Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can find it. Class question, biorhythm notes. Where are my notes on FE4? Sorry about this, guys. I'm just really curious about where those notes went. Who is Falau? Okay. Let's see now. She can double, yes. Yes, she can. Okay. I might as well go for the kill if I can. Dang, that was a good level up. I was trying to show off a united front of sorts because you never know what this game's gonna throw you into. Especially when you don't know what you're doing. That's it, no more armor knights? Tsk tsk. Here, I was hoping that you would keep making things fun for me. Oh well. This is a very uneventful map right now. Screw it, I'm breaking formation because this is gonna take forever otherwise. I do miss having a dancer. Frickin' four people dancer. He has Mjolnir, which gives an extra 10 speed, so he's at 24 speed. Great. Fiatas. Pavice, man. Yeah, if these guys move, it's not gonna ever end very well for me. I can tell you that right now. It will not be fun if those guys move. At least this way, if they do move, I can at least survive. I freaking hate Pavis. I so freaking hate Pavis. Boo doo boo doo 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 boo doo. Boo! Get out of here. Fee delete. Fee delete! Okay, so they don't move. Good to know. Meow. She stole 16,000 gold. It's because she keeps putting people to sleep, which is the best ability ever. The sleep edge is no joke. It is a good weapon, man. I am very surprised by it. Sunder! Ooh. I actually can't take him down by myself. Brother, can you help me? Of course, sis. Oh. Wow, that was effective. Do be careful. It appears that these guys have a bow. There we go. There we go. I really get annoyed with Aegis. And these guys are proccing it all the time. Okay. Nice. Good job, Leaf. Attaboy. Strength, speed, and luck. Berserk Edge. It'd be hilarious. It would change his AI and possibly make him attack the boss. That'd be so funny. Sorry, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Yeah, give me a minute. Ew, this doesn't even have a high chance of hitting. Okay, well, let's call it a day here. I know I didn't really do a whole lot, but I can't really be helped in this game sometimes. Anyway, yeah, if you ended up liking this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I know it wasn't an overly exciting video, but can't really do much about that when I gotta trudge to the other side of the freaking map with foot units. Anyway, this is BA Radiant Dawn, signing off. Bye.